Hola, hola. This way, guys. Everybody follow me.
Dude, is this so weird?
Vamos a ver si vuelve, yo dije que venga por la mañana.
It's a last minute trip.
Mira, ya van a aparecer allá.
Okay, family, welcome to TV Catamaran. Yes, you go for the beautiful morning. 10 for 15 hours. Now, I'm going to explain safe operation. But first, I'm going to show you the stuff, yes? First, the captain. The captain's name is Dino Chris.
Hello. Let's go.
Okay. But the captain assisted, but the captain gets drunk.
Estoy como con la nariz.
A ver. Venga.
¿Dónde está ella?
Right here.
¿Qué, bro? ¿Y no se ha cortado?
Fue el mismo gorrito y la vaina roja.
I've never seen this island, but it has a little island off of it called Mazara, okay. And it had a big volcano, and everybody left, and now it's coming back, people are coming back, so she wants to take a nice little boat, a day trip over to the island, stay over there in the sailboat, stay on it, yeah, and then come back.
Nice.
Wow.
3 or 4 nights.
How about
is it expensive to charter?
I haven't checked into it because you're watching it. One of the people on the boat we swim around with said, it wasn't that bad. She said 2 or 3 nights.
Even,
you take it for
even
a day.
One night. Just take it all
up.
Spend the day on the beach.
No, boy.
Thank you.
tells me we're gonna go right by our hotels. A little pirate ship out there.
Just one more. Hey! Oh, there you go. Hey, yeah, I got it. That's good. I like that. If I had the World Star cam, I could put down the World Star. Absolutely, I would.
There's a pirate boat you can take a picture of in 2 seconds. You're going to be passing it on that side.
Thank you.
Yeah, it sounds pretty Irish. That's E-A-N.
Wow.
Probably had relatives back in Sicily that, you know, a part of that. I don't think we're too far. It's pulling in here for some reason. Going inshore.
Because we're out in the boat. Now we're coming in, you can see it.
I was standing up there, you can see that. Yellow parasailing, what we saw from our resort, remember? Well, it's in front of us, probably about a half mile up.
Want to stand up here?
No! like the Titanic.
Yeah, no.
No.
I have to go.
You want to check out to the other side of the boat. It's better.
Better?
Yeah. Over here, guy. No hay barandales.
Oh God.
Hello?
Don't touch me.
I'm taking video
now.
Now I'm getting a lot of comments and views for this. All of my videos, though.
In your way?
What?
I don't want to be in your way.
Oh, no. Hey, you're all good, dude. You're all good. Thank you.
It's got
I have my suit off. I stand up.
Thank you.
gonna be fast.
Yes. It's gonna be real fast.
Yeah.
Take us to the pool.
Gracias, amigo. Ah, good job. Bueno. You got some good shade there though, from the sail. See, I picked the right spot.
I shouldn't even say that, I'm telling you.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to drive my dad. Dolphins, that's where we're going to swim.
Oh, the dolphins.
That's where we're going tomorrow.
Vamos a ver cuánto colmo.
car accident in baseball coming here. I'm
Right on my butt.
That was really? Good, though.
That was good.
Yeah, you know, I hadn't done that in a while either, but, you know.
Yeah.
My knees, as you can see, my knees aren't what they used to be.
Exactly.
This scar come right here, they had to cut it out. Motorcycle.
Oh, really?
Ah, head on. Snapped it right in half. You got no shin left. Sideways.
Yeah.
ACL. Yeah, me too. I had, after I did the motorcycle accident, I rode a trailer. Six coats, 2 reconstructed, they cut it in half. This guy goes from here all the way down, took a wedge out to straighten it. Then put a plate from here to here, 4 screws going right through.
I only got 2 titanium screws in my leg.
Yeah?
I only got 2. Titanium
screws. Yep. When I got my motorcycle accident, they had a screw right through here. They had to take that out so they could take the other ones across this way.
Does
that
have any problems with your knee now?
Oh, yeah. I got a new knee soon. Maybe in a year or two. That was a long time ago. That was over 20 years ago. They cut my leg in half. Like, you got a stud that came down to his bone. They cut it out, and then you put another stud next to it, straighten it. That's what they did to my knee. Or my shin.
Wow.
Yeah. After the motorcycle accident, it healed like this, and I kept on popping it this way. And it tore the meniscus and the ACL. Yeah. I rode a trailer for a supermarket out of high school for about 13 years after I got in the accident, and it just tore it up. I decided to do something else for a living. I like my maintenance gig. I'm a maintenance supervisor at a courthouse.
Really?
Yeah, so I don't have to kill myself anymore. I did refrigeration for a while. That wasn't easy. Up and down ladders, rooftop. Not good. I like being an operator. What do you operate a machine?
Yeah. Like whatever, because I work for a rental company, like an independent.
Yeah.
I work like 100 blocks.
Yeah. She works in the divorce part of the court. We both work in the court. She's a supervisor for the probate part.
So important to me.
glass out of the way so you can work the line. You wouldn't get a rope burn when you get
it.
I'd like to learn how to sail. That looks like a pretty good one. Right. They have the little sailboats going out at the resort. Oh, I like you, like you. Yeah. Yeah.
Looking you in the eye. Know you wanna say goodbye.
Tal vez suena un poco mal, no sé, no me luce. quieres. Mami, yo me siento tuyo. Yo sé que no te sientes bien. Tienes lo de pinto tuyo. Tú me te sientes fría. Mami, yo me siento tuyo.
Una habitación y es ahora, ahora, ahora. Oh,
The last blah blah blah.
Yeah.
It's like the last supper. You can tell I come from Boston. Supper. I thought I listened to myself, but I'm like, oh.
I have a question, family. I have a question. Did you let us do so? Yes or no?
Yes!
Yeah. Okay, family. When you come back, hotel, when you come,
good one. Yeah.
Good one, dude. That was for me and him.
Okay.
I told you, I am not your buddy. I am not your buddy.
I know you're not my buddy. Just to, you know, put a little time on the book. Bed warmer at night. That's about it.
Really? Oh my god. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, you just think I'm shitting you? That's what I'm good for. Hey, come over here, warm me up, and then go away. Am I lying? Yeah, I guess you'll sleep with anybody. Then you know who I am, then.
Did you hit your head
somewhere? Twice. Didn't help. Maybe that would. Man, I tell you, getting that motorcycle, I cracked my helmet.
That explains
it. Full bell stop. I'm so psyched I had it. Right there. Full bell stop. What's that? No, no, I get it. I get it. Yeah. See, that explains it. See? It's been a long time since I've been on. I always think about it, but I'm a little older now. When I was younger, I would just go, like, speed demon, and I'll pull out. They always tell them that turbocharged, fuel injected, rice rocket with a racer. I was selling it at the time because I knew I had a problem. I went too fast, and they went up with the speed tickets back then. That was before I worked in the court, so now I have somebody to help me out.
Right, right.
So now I drive a Corvette. Yeah. That's what I have.
Good.
Well, I've become a, I have one, yeah.
That's nice.
It's a 1990 Corvette, a 350 in it, crossfire injection. It's nice. I've had it a long time. No, no, automatic.
Yeah. Nice.
I like that, you know, I don't need a stick. No, it goes. I don't need a stick. I got a truck and then a little car. I got a little four-cylinder. I do a lot of miles. 80 miles round trip to work every day, 40 each way. Yeah. She lives about 70 miles from me. Yeah. So, my son, I'm divorced. He's 50 miles each way. Every time I go to pick him up, it's 100 miles to go pick up my son, bring him back to the Cape, and then bring him back to his mother's.